know, political powers has crippled your organization and has created silos within your organization. The only way is to act and act ruthlessly. What can be transformed? You know, people can be transformed. Political powers can be transformed. They can be broken. And this is the role of a leader. The leader's role is to bring transformation. He has to take charge. He has to take personal responsibility. If I have politics in my organization and groups have been formed, it is my responsibility to confront them. It is my responsibility to challenge them. It is my responsibility to make them aware that their, you know, their present position is hurting the company. It is my responsibility to bring a shift in their thinking. They are doing things which are hurting the company. They are doing things which is hurting themselves. They are doing things that is hurting the ecosystem of the organization. And if it is hurting, act, take action to bring that stimulation back to your organization. If you accept it as a fact of life, if you accept that I'm handicapped and I can't do anything, that means there is no leadership existing. You must act, and therefore action means you must do tough talking, you must do soft talking. A combination of things you will have to do to all these people. Take some people to your side, and then with the people who have come to your side, create an environment around there of hope, of greatness, of doing something big in life. Get them all connected to the future. Get them all connected to the purpose of the organization, and you will be in a position to bring a certain kind of alignment. But in any case, you must act, and act decisively and very decisively. You should act on the people, and you should confront them, you should challenge them, and you should not be afraid, because in any case, by being afraid and not acting, you are not adding to, you know, to the future of your organization and to the transformation of your organization. The only way is therefore act. Act decisively, act firmly, act ruthlessly, create that kind of stimulation by your action in the organization.